People think that Israel is a battlefield and we have wars every day, and it's not like this. We're actually a very peaceful country, a very beautiful country, and the people are very happy, and you should come visit us. I don't want to fall, because in my last competition I almost fell on my face. It was kind of embarrassing, but in this competition I hope I will be fine. I would like to know how to sing, and maybe to fly, and to stop the warming in the world, because we need somewhere to live. And so the cuddle bears.